Welcome everyone. Today I'm going to create an art journal page in a Kanzen mixed media art journal. I found a page in the beginning of this journal. These pages are from 2019. And I pleased with everyone, and then I found that one. And I remember that I didn't like this. But now, a couple of years later, I don't understand why. I think I used brusho, some pigment powder and water. And there are some golden splatters too. Some silver. So I will use this as my background. Before I create some focal point, I want to do something more with the background. So I got a stencil from Bria Grob called Marks One, because I like to have some strips of paint. So, and my plan is to mix ultramarine and Prussian blue, I think. So I'll start with that. One of the themes for this month was sunflowers. I have already drawn two small sunflowers that fits on the page. And then I took a graphite pen, like that, and transferred it to mixed media paper. And this is what I'm going to use to color it. This is Intense Pens from Derwent. You can use the pencils as ordinary color pencils, but you can use a water brush, make them look like this.